Hi everyone, this is Arav Chowdharry. Welcome back to yet another episode of Talks with Arav. In my previous episodes, I've been talking about Bhishma, Mahabharat, my preparation for the role of Bhishma. I'm going to take a break from that, and today I'm going to talk about a different subject. Don't worry, we'll come back to Mahabharata and Bhishma later episodes. Okay. So, today I'm going to talk about one of my favorite films and one of the biggest Tamil films, my first Tamil film, Vivegam.
Vanakkam Tamil makkal, ellaru eppadi irukkeenga?
Vivegam, I got an opportunity to work with the superstar Mr. Ajit Kumar. Ajit sir, the sweetest, most humble actor I've ever come across. Seva sir, the director, Vitri, DOP, and a very big cast. We had Vivek Oberoi, Aksharas, and the girl from Europe, a black gentleman from Paris, France. So, when they approached me, I got a call from the director's office and they said, we want you to be part of the film. And I was like, okay. So, they said, why don't you come down to Chennai and meet us and then, you know, we'll take it forward. So, I flew down to Chennai. I met the director and his team and they gave me a gist on what the movie is all about. So, the idea was to make a spy thriller with an international look like a Hollywood film. So I was very excited. I said, yeah, sure, why not? Let's do it. And that's how the journey began. So I'm now going to take you on the journey of me being part of Vivegam, right from taking off from Mumbai airport to reaching Sofia, Bulgaria, filming there, okay, staying at the most amazing hotel with the most amazing view, with the most amazing view, snow-clad, you know, city, beautiful place, and of course, the excitement of being on the set, filming with everybody. And the action and, you know, everything. So, we started with the first schedule that actually happened in Hyderabad Film City. And in Hyderabad Film City, we shot the interior portion, which is actually my character's Sean, his introduction in the film. So the office introduction, and the office was created in Hyderabad Film City, and that's where I met Ajit sir the first time, my interaction with him, and you know, that was the first time we connected.
My game is beyond pain. Do or die, be the best. Look inside, manifest. Don't do wrong, see galam. Marganam namai pogumada.
We had a fantastic bond that we formed instantly there itself. And, then of course the next schedule, as I said, the next schedule happened in Sofia, Bulgaria. Sofia is a beautiful place, a beautiful city. And I went out shopping, seeing the place, taking a walk in the gardens, you know, it is truly a very, very beautiful city, and it was extremely cold. There's, you know, snow all over. The experience on working of the film, I'm going to talk about a little later. Let me first tell you about the look of my character, Sean. So the director decided that we want to give you a very distinctive look for this film. So starting with hair, so they gave me, for the first time I had this hairstyle, you know, very short hair from here and spiked up from, you know, top. And then they decided that we are going to give you a color, all white. So if you see the film, throughout the film, I'm wearing only white, whether I'm wearing shirts, jackets, you know, whatever, trousers, everything is all white, and I'm wearing specs. So that was the look of the character, which was decided before we started filming. Again, which sort of stood out from the rest of the work that I've done. So I'm going to talk about the rest of the journey in the next episode. Till then, see you. Bye-bye.